And off we went. Lyman in third at the start of this, but he made his way to the front, and sadly Rick Ortman, who had been at the front, went backwards a little bit. And coming through then, therefore, was Jeff Lyman, the number five, also in the mix. Everybody getting a good day out at the races. The 55 of Phil Schweck then taking third place. But in the end, it was Jeff Lyman in the 77 taking that checkered flag to win the Governor's Cup of 2020.